Hi, Dr. Todd Sullivan from Nova Chiropractic and Acupuncture. In today's video, I want to discuss the differences between a herniated and a bulging disc. So a herniated disc is when the inside material inside the disc actually breaks through the outer layer of the disc. And what will happen is that material can go into the space where the nerves exit out through the spine and then cause what we call radiculopathy, which is shooting pain down the legs and into the feet or down the arms and into the hands. Whereas a bulging disc is going to look like it's going to be kind of compressed and you'll see the outer layer will bulge out, but it won't necessarily break through that outer layer and go into the space where the nerves go. So that's the main difference between a herniated and a bulging disc. Now, a bulging disc can cause a lot of pain and discomfort because there are a lot of nerve endings on the actual disc itself, but usually typically a herniated disc is gonna be more severe than a bulging disc. So I hope that answers a common question I get from patients is what is the difference between the two? If you have any questions, reach out to me at 703-912-7822 or schedule online at nova.com. Carewellness.com.